sweeties. It's the sweetest vegan here. Today on the show, to follow up the vanilla cupcakes with the vanilla buttercream cupcakes that we made yesterday, today we'll be making chocolate cupcakes with chocolate buttercream. Keeping it classic. Here we go. First, you want to preheat your oven to 375 degrees Fahrenheit and line a cupcake tin with like the paper cupcake liners. Next, in a large bowl, you want to whisk together your dry ingredients: whole wheat flour, all-purpose flour, cocoa powder, baking soda, and salt. In a separate bowl, you want to whisk together your wet ingredients: water, canola oil, almond milk, vinegar, and vanilla extract. Now you're going to combine them together, add your wet ingredients to your dry ingredients, and whisk it all together until it's really smooth. And then try to incorporate a little bit of air and get everything all fluffed up so it rises nicely. I'm going to use an ice cream scooper to evenly distribute my batter throughout the cupcake tin. We're going to bake these for 18 to 22 minutes. You know they're done when you can stick a toothpick in the center of one of them and it comes out clean. Next, we're going to make our frosting. We are going to cream together vegetable shortening and vegan butter. I use Spectrum and Earth Balance respectively. Then we're going to add in cocoa powder and powdered sugar. Add it in gradually, get some incorporated, add a little bit more, incorporate, add a little bit more. And then we're going to add our wet ingredients, vanilla extract and almond milk. Continue to whisk until it is all well combined. I'm going to keep it simple and rustic today and pile the chocolate buttercream on top of the cupcakes with a spoon. You can give it a little swirl if you want to, but just get it on top. These tasted so good. Not only did they taste good, but I love the texture of this chocolate cake. Chocolate cake has to be one of the easiest things to make vegan because the cocoa powder has so much acidity that you don't really miss the structure of the eggs, I guess it is, but it just turns out fantastic. And the chocolate buttercream reminded me of chocolate ice cream. It was really light and fluffy and it kind of melted in your mouth. These were all around delicious. Make them for everyone and tell them where you got the recipe from. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe so you can keep on top of all of my new recipes, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye. First, you want to preheat your... Grandma?
Huh?
Is that you?
What?
I just heard stuff falling. Never mind.